everybody. Cardboard Jesus. It is time to do Bomachrome Vendor number one. Let's go over this way. There it is. There is the case. I'm showing it to you right now. You've seen it. You understand what it is. Congratulations on understanding that. These are your squads. Let's get in this thing. Get it, boys. I'm throwing things all over the place, folks, and I don't even care.
Almost bounced off and hit me.
I'm sorry. I've knocked over other things. And then Basin just tossing things into God knows what space. Boxes flying, folks. Boxes flying. Yeah, let's just go. Let's go box by box. Let's not even hyper complicate this thing. And I apologize to Julie, but I am not going to pre-sort this because we got a lot to get to. Antonio Sensatellin is your black and gold, and a Sam Travis for the Red Sox. That is your auto, and it is a refractor. So we are already on point for the, no, I mean, the packaging for, like, breakers is amazing. Because you've got, like, veteran base, two of those. Then you got your rookies. Then you got more veteran base. Then you got your two black and golds. Forrest Wall and Yohannir Menendez. Then, if you got a refractor or a number, it's going to be right here. It's Franklin Barreto. Then the rest of it is all prospects. So, I mean, it works through, like, very quickly. Like, you can just kill through the first of it. Kill through the inserts. Harold Ramirez. And then a Corey Zangari for the White Sox. The Harold Ramirez was a black and gold. Then, like the rest of this, it's all prospects. That's all there is to it. So you, I mean, dude, that guy can probably go through it like stupid fast style. Gleyber Torres, black and gold, a Blake Perkins, blue refractor, and a Rafi Ozuna. Black and golds are not numbered. They are not numbered. This is the way of the world. And I am going to need what is probably amounts to a monster box after this. Let me just go ahead and start this. I'm gonna piss around. Because I am just going to make a giant hot holy mess. If I don't. Your black and golds, Kyle Freeland. Yahami Jones. I keep saying his name wrong, I'm sure. Cody Reed is a refractor. The rest of it is, you know, base and or whatnot. Tristan McKenzie, refractor. Your black and gold refractor. Johan Arriondo. It's base auto. Congratulations. Jumanji Jones. It's like Bomani, but Jumanji. Jumanji Jones. Braden Shapiro. For the White Sox. Fernando Tatis Jr. It's purple. It's numbered to 250. It is his first Bowman card. I swear I've seen that guy before. But I'm going to just agree that it's not. Connor Sadzik, black and gold. And a Harrison Bader. And that's a refractor autograph even. Congratulations, Double Jones. If he was traded, it's because he has some like very serious value. If he has some very serious value, that's what I'm gonna stick with right now. We can just kill up to that point. Soraka, black and gold. Billy McKinley, autograph. Old Billy. Billy Barul for the Cubbies. Again, kill it off. Austin Meadows. And a refractor auto, Kansas City Royals, Juan Guzman. Chance Adams and Brent Honeywell, refract or black and gold refractors. Josh Stalmont, refractor. Wilkerman Garcia, black and gold. And a Yermaine Palacios. Yes, this is the new jumbo. Kind of. Well, I mean, newish jumbo. Space auto. Let me get this out of the way. Well, dude, I mean, it is hella easier to open at the very least. At the very least. And again, if I was somebody else, I could already be done with this.
Do you have a mixer in the store that is using this one box of archives at all, or no?
We should have a shit ton of archives.
Archives is gone.
What?
Except for this one box.
No.
Yeah.
Not even possible, dude. It is not even possible.
Archives gone.
We had 20 some odd cases of that stuff.
I think I broke, four. That's it. I know Shakes was boring the shit out of stuff.
I got a full case random in the store right now.
How many spots left?
17. Well, no, I mean, it's a hit random, so it's like, a full case deal. Well, whatever. We'll do. One box, guys. One box. Okay, that we sort out. Paulino, black and gold. Tyler Alexander. Space auto. How in the hell did we go through that many archives? Nick Birdie, a Yario Barris, purple refractor, a Harrison Bader. First auto for the Cardinals. Sam Howard, Josh Hader are your black and golds. Franklin Reyes, refractor. Ugh. What? All right, the black. Well, you know what? People are complaining about the base cards, so I'm not gonna skip the black and golds. No, I mean, I've only been going through single packs at a time. Willie Adams refractor or black and gold, and a Cornelius Randolph. That is a base auto. And we kick all the way to a Jose Adams and a refractor rookie auto for Miguel Sano for the Twins. Interesting card. Mac Marshall, black and gold refractor, and a Joe Musgrove for the Astros. Josh Boers, Austin Gomer, black and golds. I'm going to need a couple of 400 counts. No. Only communists triplet. Only communists. And I guess like Marxists, if they even still exist. Don't like Tatas or Tatas. Joy going through this stuff. Gonsalves, Taylor Gurriere, and a Mike Gerber refractor. Another three. Ooh, we should have a gold. Should have a gold auto. Austin Ray. And for the Diamondbacks, gold refractor auto, Anthony Bonda. It's a gold refractor auto. I don't give a damn. A Garcia, black and gold, and a Sadzik for the Rangers. Noli. No hitless protection in this because I have no idea who is potentially going to go hitless. We have got a Manuel Margot, black and gold, a Isaiah White, purple refractor, and a Jason Guzman. Base autograph. Get like a couple more boxes right now. Dude, vendors so comfortable to go through. Do we have any Murder She Wrote fans in the house? This is only halfway, Bergie. Only halfway. My wife has been like making me kind of watch those lately. Vertigo, black and gold, and a Sam Howard green refractor auto. I know, dude. I know. She's like 28 going on 60. Ooh. Is this going to be just straight? Is Sam Quinn, black and gold, and, well, for the Cubs, technically right now, it is Gleyber Torres gold and a Franklin Reyes. I have watched probably like 7 episodes in like the last 2 days, because like I have like this like brain issue that if I start something, I have to finish it. So we'll watch like the first 5 minutes of it. She falls asleep, and then I gotta watch the last 55 minutes of it. Dylan Cease, black and gold. And Nick Plummer, blue Bowman Scouts updates. Mikey White, A's. She is like a really up in your ass kind of lady. Like she is always around. Baggenberg, I don't even know. Sierra, black and gold. Arenado, black and gold. That's it. The one of the last ones I saw was a crossover event Magnum PI and Jessica Fletcher. And I will say that I noticed that like fashion trends have changed or have like circled back around, because Magnum PI in that episode was wearing women's pants. Like, there's not even a question. Dude was wearing women's pants. And they even had, like, there was, like, some scene that he just, like, turned around, you know, and, like, he was not the focus of it, but his ass was supposed to be the focus of it. Lee, I am, like, you are, like, number three on the list of people for Vet Base. Bellinger, Black and Gold, and Adam Engel for the White Sox. I don't know. I mean, a lot of it is like Columbo to me. Because Columbo was always like, you didn't have any idea what was going on until the end of it. And he's like, oh, let me ask you one more question. And then, like, you just, like, you know, pooped your pants because he had you. Andrew Stevenson, Black and Gold. Franklin Reyes, Black and Gold. Ricardo Pinto is a refractor. And our first Aflac one, Dwayne Underwood. Aflac one. It is numbered 132 out of 199. Columbo I like because he is, like, completely disheveled. Like, he just looks like a hot, holy mess. And then just comes in and, like, you know, kicks you in the balls because he knows what you've done. Jose De Leon, Black and Gold, Sam Howard, purple, and a Dustin Fowler for the Yankees. Dwayne Underwood, I don't know. Somebody's going to have to look and see what the checklist says. I honestly don't know. Ryan McKenna, Black and Gold, and a blue refractor auto for the Rockies. It is Jordan Patterson. Yeah, there was one that I saw not too long ago was, like, the first one that, like, really, like, mentioned her wife. Or mentioned her husband, excuse me. Well, yeah, whatever channel that the wife is watching, like, after Murder, She Wrote is A-Team. Now, A-Team, that is a badass show. But, yes, TV was godforsakenly bad, Scotto. I mean, let's not even pretend. I mean, it's something to watch now just to, like, be like, damn. Yeah. Why didn't they just, you know, cell phone somebody? I'm always asking my wife, well, why didn't they just text her? You know, and ask her what was going on. And then she, like, punches me in the arms, like, well, they didn't have text messages. And I'm like, oh, that's right. Bradley Zimmer, Black and Gold, and for the Indians, it is Mike Clevenger. It's purple, it's a refractor, it's autographed. We have got so many colors. So many colors. Sean Reed Foley, Cody Reed, Black and Gold, a Brent Honeywell refractor. A Sam Travis, Black and Gold. A Victor Alcantara for the Angels. Tim Tebow's new team. More Black and Golds. Clayton Blackburn. Jesus Tinoco. Hells yeah, Bagger McGurk. Well, that's what that's just what Beans told me. That he was either going to be signed by the Angels or the Padres. What else? Scarecrow and Mrs. King. Bagger McGurk. How about that? Scarecrow and Mrs. King. Three's Company. Hells yes. Only though for... see, this is troublesome for me. Because is it the one where Don Knotts is the landlord, or the other guy that I can't not remember his name, but played an amazing landlord. Beans, okay. Beans, I love you. And one day, I'm going to have to meet you and kiss you on the face. Mr. Roper. One of the few, if only, shows that they replaced a character and both were excellent. I don't know, but I mean, as much, and I am a Don Knotts mega fan. They're both excellent to me. They are both excellent to me. Ray Black, Black and Gold, and a Bryce Thompson for the Daugherty's. Norman Fella, did not know his name, but I mean, dude was excellent as Mr. Roper. Excellent. DJ Wilson and Franklin Barreto, a refractor for Mitch Keller. Now, Chrissy, if we're going to talk about Chrissy, that's a whole nother situation. Connor Green, Black and Gold, a David Paulino for the Astros, Black and Gold, and a Jacob Ferreira, or Faria, or Faria, for the Tampa Bay squad. I don't know. One of the two. Donnie Sands, Black and Gold, and a Ricardo Sanchez for the Bravos. We got two more, but we're going to go through these colors and numbers after this just to show you how ridiculous this stuff is. Then we're going to crush Absolute, and we're going to crush Hobby Number One. I have had people tell me that I look like Jack from the Three's Company. I'll take it. I mean, I don't necessarily believe it because he was decent looking. Okay, Daisy, have a good night. And see you tomorrow. Ooh, we got a gold, is it? Is it going to be autographed? Ryan Williams. It is Minnesota Twins. Jose Berrios. Gold refractor rookie auto. Is Bueno. Is Muy Bueno. Todd Hankins. Tyler Alexander. Manuel Margot. Refractor. We have got a Blake Perkins, Black and Gold. Ben Lively is a purple. And David Paulino. One more after this. One more. 12 in a vendor case. 12 in a vendor case. Tyler Bead, Black and Gold. Eson Diaz for the Brewers. Last one, then we're going to check our autos and see what. Dude, I almost went to Walmart on Sunday. Almost went to Walmart. But then I was like, F this noise. Why am I going to go to Walmart to look for that garbage? Oh, I can't stand Walmart. Yario Abaris for the Twins. Or no, yeah, for the Rangers. A O'Neill Cruz. Nope. Walmart exclusive triplet. Walmart exclusive. Hunter Renfro, Black and Gold. Ben Lively, Black and Gold. Connor Sadzik, refractor. Last two autos are going to be in these. One of them is going to be a blue. Zach Irwin. Ooh, they bamboozled me. Willie Calhoun, blue refractor. Jordan Patterson for the Rockies. It's a base auto. And a Shane Dawson, Scott, or Black and Gold. Hey, first one of these I've seen. Out of $4.99. Refractors that never were refractors. Pedro Martinez. Bowman action. First one I've seen of those. I'm actually gonna sleeve that bad boy because it is the first one. And a Jamie Schultz. Yeah. Yes, I believe that there are. Alright. Let me set this out of the way. I'm gonna run through the autos again just in case you wanna, you know, not sit through this whole thing again. Jamie Schultz for the Devil Rays. We got the Pedro Martinez, not auto, but that's what it is. Patterson for the Rockies. No, O'Neill Cruz, Dodgers, that's refractor. Eson Diaz, base, Brewers. Paulino, that's base for the Astros. A gold, Berrios. Ricardo Sanchez, base. Ferrara, base. Trace Thompson, base. Lenoco, base. Alcantara, base. Clevinger, purple. Patterson, blue. Dustin Fowler, base. A Dwayne Underwood, that is Aflac action. Adam Engel, base. Mikey White, base. Franklin Reyes, base. Sam Howard, green. Jason Guzman, base. Connor Sadzik, base. Anthony Banda, gold. Musgrove, base. A Miguel Altamonte, refractor. Cornelius Randolph, base. Harrison Bader, base. Tyler Alexander, base. Palacios, base. Guzman, refractor. Billy McKinley, base. Bader, refractor. Tatis Jr., purple. A Arenado, base. A Ozuna, base. A Zangari, base. And a Sam Travis, refractor. So, 36 autos. We have 23 base. Refractors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 refractor autos. 2 golds. A blue. 2 purples. And a green. That's color. That is a color. Color pooper is what I'm gonna choose to call.